Number one, what if letter word can have a letter taken away and it still makes a word? Take another letter away and it still makes a word. Keep on doing that until you have one letter left. What is the word? Yeah, the answer is the word is starting. Starting, starring, string, sting, sing, sin, in, and I. Number two, the more you take, the more you leave behind. What am I? Yeah, the answer is footstep. Number three, can you name three consecutive days without using the word Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday? The answer is yesterday, today, and tomorrow. Number four, what comes once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in a thousand years? The answer is the letter M. Number five, David's father has three sons, Snap, Crackle, and... The answer is David. Number six, a doctor and a bus driver are put in love with the same woman, an attractive girl named Sarah. The bus driver had to go on a long bus trip that would last a week. Before he left, he gave Sarah seven apples. Why? The answer is an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Number seven, what room do girls avoid? The answer is the living room. Number eight, when does Christmas come before Thanksgiving? The answer is in the dictionary. Number nine, a boy was at a carnival and went to a booth where a man said to the boy, "If I wear your exact weight on this piece of paper, then you have to give me $50. But if I cannot, I will pay you $50. The boy looked around and saw no scale, so he agreed, thinking no matter that the carny weight, he'll just say he weighs more or less. In the end, the boy ended up paying the man $50. How did the man win the bet? The answer is the man did exactly as he said he would and wrote your exact weight on the paper.